So this is a California Wonder bell pepper plant growing in a bucket. And right now it has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 8 and a half, that one's forming, peppers on it. And over here I tried to do one bucket with two, and that plant only has three. This plant only has two. So if you're gonna grow this pepper, do not get cute and try to fit two in. It thrives better as a solo plant.